John? Is that you?
Lori, they're after me. I need somewhere to hide out.
How'd you escape?
It's a long story. Hey, I'm thirsty. You got any water?
No, not bottled. Just sink water. I don't believe in paying for anything you can get for free.
Yeah, never mind. Fuck it. I'm gonna head to my place and get some shiz and there's some weapons. But I need somewhere to hide out.
Why don't you go to the museum where I work? You can hide there. I've got the keys.
Cool, that might work, shit. Oh wait, but isn't that fucking showing today at the museum? What was that all about?
Oh yeah, our museum has the original holy water that Jesus used on the resurrection of Lazarus. It's a huge tourist attraction, but it's over now. The museum's empty. I'll meet you there later.
Alright, cool. I'll see you over there then.
Welcome to the 6 o'clock news. I'm John Fuller. Tonight at the Happy Hill Mental Recovery Institute, a fire broke out and so far 35 patients have been reported dead. 12 orderlies were found in the main lobby and a local SWAT team was called in response to a man down APB. The police department has not released a statement yet. In other news, there was a turnout at the Holy Water of Lazarus exhibit.
Hey, you need to hurry the fuck up and steal this shit before somebody comes home, eh? Hey, you grab the fucking TV! Hey, who the fuck are you? You fucking looking at us, huh? We fucks you up!
Motherfucker!
What the fuck?
Thank you.
fuck.
Motherfucker!
Ah!